I could be working for 24 hours a day and think I never dead enough. My life is a movie, but there ain't no telling what you're gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I can never be. Why do I do it though?
I'ma eat the butts like a butch. Ooh, yeah. Baby, next to next, you like the puppy. Ooh, yeah. Throw it back, baby, I'ma rock it. Ooh, pussy pop like golden rim.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy NYC Puppy, and I'm back with another video, you dig on? Hey, man. Hey, man. Yes, sir. So, I'm back with another NF video, you dig on? I'm saying, because I dropped one earlier. And you guys really seem to be loving my reaction. You dig what I'm saying? So I'm like, damn. I can't promise them one and not do it. You dig what I'm saying? So I'm going to give y'all another one. You dig what I'm saying? I see the one called Y. I see his name Y. And I'm looking at it right now as he speak. So we finna jump into that reaction. You dig what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all think of the videos I've been doing so far. And I had like a valid like reaction video where I forgot the name of it, but it's like some dancing reaction video, like the past videos I done did. You get what I'm saying? And hopefully I enjoyed those videos too, because I'm gonna be posting it like probably later on or something like that. Maybe not, or if not tomorrow. You dig what I'm saying? But make sure you guys, if you're new, you dig what I'm saying, subscribe to the channel. You dig? Yeah, subscribe to the channel, man. Join the NYC gang. As you could tell, I'm in New York. You can hear all that noise passing, you get what I'm saying? All the vehicles, all that shit. You know what I'm saying? We in the boogie down with it. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into this video. Y'all know the vibe, man. Gang, you dig? Let's get to it. Let's see what this shit about. Ooh, I'm liking it. Wait. Before we even go any further, can somebody tell me in the comment section, please, what does these balloons mean? Because I've came to the understanding that every video that he has done, like, he has a real meaning behind it. That's what they've been telling me in the comment section from my last video. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just trying to understand a better like picture to why it is he had these black balloons in his videos. You know what I'm saying? Cause this is the second one I'm watching.
Yeah.
Andy, and the shopping cart. Can somebody explain?
Come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest. Who I am and who I wanna be cannot connect. Why? Ooh. Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect.
Yeah.
I just made a couple mils, they're not impressed. Let you down goes triple platinum, yeah, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions start to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions, I just wanna feel alive.
Ooh, bro, why is this song so, like, meaningful? Like, this shit is crazy. Like, what? Where did this dude came from, bro? Everybody telling me y'all gotta start listening to him. You dig what I'm saying? I think I'm really gonna have to start listening to him. You dig? I might have to go download the album. I might have to go download the album, my nigga, and just, if I'm saying, listen to it and see as to why he put certain things in his video. I'm not understanding at the moment, but eventually I'll get it. You dig what I'm saying? Eventually I'll get it. But let's get back to this video, man.
Until I die, this is an explode. Just let me rhyme, I'm in disguise. I'm a busy person, got no time for lies. One of a kind, they don't see it, I pull out their eyes. I'm on a rise. I've been doing this for all my life, with no advice. Take my chances, I just roll the dice. Do what I like. As a kid, I was afraid of heights. Put that aside, now I'm here and there's a surprise. But so am I. Whoa. Don't invite me to the parties, but I still arrive. Side. Give off that I do not belong here vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter. Let's go for a ride.
My God, bro. He went into a party. Give them that he don't belong there vibe. Take the key. Then he, you know what I'm saying, bro?
Mortified. I keep to myself that
you know the vibe.
Organized. Let you down's the only song you've heard of. Well, then you're behind. Story time. Wish that I could think like Big Sean does, but I just can't decide. If I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise. I don't care what thing slice.
Thanks.
I need nobody to help me. Lies. I kinda feel guilty cause I'm wealthy. Why? I don't understand. It's got me questioning like why. Just tell me why. Not back to this flow inside. I feel divided. Back when I ain't had a dive, I had to drive. Back before I ever signed, I question life. Like who am I, man? Whoa. Nothing to me's ever good enough. I could be working for 24 hours a day and think I never did enough. My life is a movie, but there ain't no telling what you're gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I can never be. Why do I do it though?
Jesus Christ! Yo, you serious? This nigga is blowing my mind right now, dude. This is crazy. This is really crazy, man. This is really crazy. Damn, I'm really getting goosebumps right now, G. I'm getting goosebumps, bro. On the real, bro. Like, I don't know who this dude is, where he came from, you think what I'm saying? It's just like, he's just meant to be here. You think what I'm saying? Like, he telling you all these truths towards life and what's going on in this world at the moment, bro. This shit is ridiculous. You dig what I'm saying? And it's just crazy. Like, it's just crazy to me how truthful all this is. And I swear, man, this video dropping today. I don't care if I already uploaded for the day. This video dropping today. Whatever it dropped tonight, it's dropping today. Just know that. You dig what I'm saying? Like, I'm really intrigued with what he has to offer. I know a lot of people tell me, like, do more reactions on him and shit. But it's like, this is my second song I'm listening, bro. And it's like, the Eminem, the Jordan Lucas, you dig what I'm saying? The Logic, you know what I'm saying? It's like, they all combined in one, and it's just made this dude, like, what? Huh? Like, where does he... Nah, bruh. Let me get back to this.
Yeah, why are you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they gon' probably never put us in a conversation. Like something, then I gotta take it. Like something, then I might erase it. I love it, then I really hate it. What's the problem, nigga? I know I like to preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I'm someone else. Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shelves. I hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well.
Facts. A lot of people know me, but not a them know me well. You can't judge a book by its cover, man. You really can't. Can't judge a book by its cover. You don't know what that book has to offer. You have to read it. You have to read it. You know what I'm saying? You gotta get a taste of what the book has to offer. Then if you don't like that taste, then you bounce out of there. You bounce out of there straight up. And this is basically what he's telling you. You know what I'm saying, bro? Like, come on, man. What's going on? Y'all gotta wake up. Keep grinding. Don't stop. Your grind will never stop. If you want it bad enough and you determine that you're gonna make it, bruh, you're gonna make it. Straight up.
My issues up for all to see.
Don't let nobody stop you.
People know me, but
you might hit,
they don't know me well.
Hold up. You might hit minor bumps in the way, but don't let nobody stop you from grinding to get what you want. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you this from personal experience. Last year, I started YouTube, bruh. I started doing reaction videos. You dig what I'm saying? I started this last year. And where I'm at now, I'm really proud of myself and who I've become through doing YouTube, making videos for you guys. You dig what I'm saying? It's just a feeling. You gotta have the feeling to do YouTube. Don't just wake up and be like, oh, I wanna do YouTube because everybody else is doing it. You know what I'm saying? You gotta have the passion, the mindset, the creativity. You dig what I'm saying? So I'm basically giving y'all a reaction and a road to success in this YouTube world. You know what I'm saying? Just don't wake up and say you wanna do it. You gotta do it. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna hit minor bumps, but don't let that knock you off your grind. Straight up. Let's get back to this video, man. Y'all know the vibe. Let me start talking. Y'all came here to watch this video, but I just had to throw it out there real quick. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. I mean, it's basically over, but it is what it is, man. It's basically over. But this dude is like, he's really opening my eyes. He's really opening my eyes, man. But that's going to be the end of this reaction. You dig what I'm saying? That's going to be the end of this reaction. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel if you're new. If you enjoyed this video, you dig what I'm saying? Make sure you leave that like straight up. And we only going up from here. So you might as well join the train right now before we get bigger. You dig what I'm saying? Because when we hit that 1,000 subs, I don't know what I'm going to do, man. I'm going to lose it. But I have to, like, give back. You know what I'm saying? To the best of my abilities. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully we just get there, man. Keep grinding. Y'all suggest them videos. I'm going to do my best for y'all. You dig? And as I said, I only do reactions. I'm going to give y'all most of my life now and then. You dig what I'm saying? And hopefully I enjoy it, man. But stay tuned for more videos, more bangers on the way. You dig what I'm saying? Shit! She gon' tell all her friends what I'm about.